Now to Jefferson County, where these goats are keeping busy, chomping away on Green Mountain. Boy, talk about a win-win. The goats get fed, and the city of Lakewood gets rid of some invasive weeds. The city says the goats also help aerate the soil. They'll be on the mountain for a few more days this week.